To the many others who are injured and recuperating, I wish them quick recovery. The Government of Kenya will support all those who've lost their lives and those who've been injured.